even an hour into my shift. Truck is open. And that's all I got behind. You figure it out. The life inside my jaw, which sucks. Shut this truck down. So now what I'm going to try to do is blow the engine. It's the only way they're going to decide to fix this piece of shit. All because my truck locked up. So mine is going to be in the shop for another 2 months before it can come out. That's the best running truck out here. Hey. That's the wonderful world of Swiss boy. Can't live without them. Can't live with them. Can you do?
Go ahead.
I'd be damned if I turn my AC off. It's too goddamn hot. Fuck that. So I will sit here and drive this bitch in the red zone where it is right now. Put the stop engine right on. All fucking day. And this truck is only 2 years old. You got American. Grab it, American plate. get you a better night shot. Where it gets a little busier out here.